The Boneyard. We're making good time. Shouldn't be too far now.
Stay alert. We are still far enough from Kaon that resistance is probable.
I hope so. I thirst for pain.
There are three more beacons to bring online. Take care of it, Swindle.
Bug! I'd appreciate it if you took out some of those flyers. Yes!
It would be mine.
Shockwave, where did you find this glitch?
Nesting in an ancient subterranean vault filled with battery acid.
Charming! So glad to have him aboard. My partner, you're gone!
Repeating tactical analysis.
Really creep me out, Bug.
Firstly, I find that I quite admire Sharpshot's enthusiasm.
Not the word I'd use. Shockwave, I've located a way through.
Return and show me the way.
Wheeling and dealing! Want a good deal?
I ran out of things to kill.
Cheer up, Bug. Looks like we got more incoming.
Position up there and cover us.
Yeah.
Not too shabby with that rifle, Bug.
You're just lucky you're on my team now.
Shockwave, there's never a moment's peace with this thing, is there?
I did not recruit him for his etiquette and sociability.
Ha! Ah, stuff your servos, Bug. You don't even know what half that meant.
Enough bickering. There are surely plenty of Autobots to vent your frustrations upon.
Sounds good to me.
Anything but being trapped in a small room with this numbnode. No sign of the Bug. Oh well, can't say I'm sad to see him go.
Are you implying that you two were not forming a long and lasting bond of friendship?
You can't be serious. There, on the ridge.
Next one straight into your diodes, Decepticreeps.
Okay.
Protect the Darkspark.
Come on, One Eye, we gotta keep moving.
Heavier resistance.
I doubt we have seen the last of it.
Yeah, you're probably right. Guess we just gotta keep pushing through.
Agreed. I begin to suspect that they are focusing their efforts elsewhere.
Maybe the Bug bugging out paid some dividends after all.
Perhaps. It's more likely that we have yet to glean the Autobots' true strategy.
Allow them to reach the Darkspark.
Thank you.
Swindle, destroy Cliffjumper.
We're nearly to the gates of Kaon now.
Correct. Let us not waste any more time with these petty annoyances.
The rest of the Combaticons should be getting close to the rendezvous outside the gates.
I delayed him as long as I could, Optimus, but I couldn't stop him.
You did well, Cliffjumper. Your efforts have bought us the time we needed to set our plan in motion.
Glad to hear it. I'm en route to your position.